click start recording and then I can figure that out. Let me try it, I guess. I've done this before. Red pillar. Nice. Huh? Oh. I'm the coolest. Where is this music note? It's gonna be on top. Yeah.
House Emerald. Whoa.
Robusto. Green. What do you want? Yeah, go on. That's fine. I'm just clearing the way for you if you wanna come through. What do you want? He's just got a paw on my leg. What do you want? I don't understand. You want fuss? He wants fuss. Hairy dog. Nope. Buster down. Lie down. Yep. I've got Sonic the Hedgehog business to take care of. Yeah. You can snug in. Now he's getting into place. Definitely just booped him with the controller. He's alright. Right. Where are we heading, Bust? Need more keys for that. Good to pick up hearts where we can. What's next for us, really? Head to the objective, I suppose. You stray. I don't stray from my mission, I'm just trying to take a direct path. That's very annoying world design, that is. What's in here? See, it's cool all those things just being around because it means you can just shortcut them when you see an opportunity like that. That is nice. Oh, well. Hello. Take me to the top of the pyramid. Yeah. That's what the people want. Musical note, sage. Needs more sage. Oh, that's easy. Thing. Might be important later.
That thing is huge. It looks important.
Already climbed it, mate. Already been there. So they built open world game but made some linear world kind of mistakes, like assuming you'd approach from a particular direction or whatever. It's a pretty game, isn't it? Ugh.
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Time for a mini game. Oh, sorry, there was a tiny insect distracted me. Okay, what's that mean? Chozo ruins.
Other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Sure.
In his own way.
Hey, time's a waste.
Oops. There's a sage here. Where was Sage? Right behind me. There she is.
So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world. Adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
Yes, Sonic, I think so. There it is, Doug. Just work yourself up. Uh-oh. He's dead, Jim. He's dead, Jim. He's dead, Jim. Well, I messed that up big time. Second one's in the maze. Dead. Let's get that one and then we can go back to the other one. Okay.